Thinking back on 2020, it's easy to focus on the challenges we faced, but there is so much to be proud of. We've supported our customers in an industry that is uniquely hard hit by the pandemic and rallied to support our communities and each other. Like our UAS team, shaping the future of flight.
These are actually very simple to fly. Simplified vehicle operations is the new buzzword on how pilots are going to fly the aircraft of the future.
We're leading the way in providing for cleaner air travel with the introduction of the Safety Pack. This convenient package includes personal protective equipment like high-quality masks, gloves, and wipes for an enhanced travel experience so passengers and crew can fly more confidently. Adding to cleaner air travel experiences is our groundbreaking ultraviolet treatment system. A robust, compact, and versatile tool now able to treat all transportation settings, including aircraft, railways, buses, subways, and ferries. Our design for aerial unmanned vehicles led to the world's smallest and lightest satellite communication system. UAV SATCOM is about the size of a smartphone, weighing just 1 kilogram, with an omnidirectional antenna, utilizing Inmarsat's global L-band network, enabling intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance. We built smaller, lighter, and lower-priced inertial navigation systems, like the H-Guide N380, that allows companies to easily map and survey critical infrastructures and other valuable assets from remote locations. We opened a brand new state-of-the-art T55 engine maintenance center in Phoenix, significantly improving operating efficiencies and performance. Another major milestone this year was our creation of the first certified flight-critical engine part using additive manufacturing, known as 3D printing. John Hobgood, Vice President of Manufacturing Engineering, said this about the outstanding accomplishment. We were able to use our expertise in additive manufacturing to produce the qualified part much faster, reducing our lead time from approximately 2 years to 2 weeks. Our innovation in 2020 continued with an upgrade of the 131-9A auxiliary power unit. This upgrade for single-aisle Airbus aircraft allows for a high-efficiency mode, increasing average time on wing by 1,200 flight hours while reducing fuel burn by 2%. Even in the hardest of times, Honeywell remains resilient. And that is because we are made up of resilient individuals that make up the world's most innovative teams, giving us the privilege to lead the aerospace industry toward a brighter future.